Hey everyone, what's going on? Welcome back to Mother 3 Part 20. Alright, so I'm continuing where I left off from under the sea. We got these weird walky white fish doing whatever the weird walky white fishes are doing. So I want to check out all these tunnels, what the hell are. Oxygen machine, cool. I might as well stop before I can. So that's good to remember. So when I check all this out, I can head back here instead of up there for oxygen. I don't know which one's faster. I'm gonna presume this one is. Okay, just a magic tart. Okay, so I think that one had the shell in it. Oh, what's this one have? I got another navy squeal here. Take him right out with some, BK. This is... do the trick. I'm still trying to do those musical combos or whatever. Gotta like hit it to the beat or something. I mean, I could get beats and stuff. It's just the system just doesn't work well. Got a bomb. It's like when you get them asleep, you have to hit it to like the heartbeats. It's somewhat annoying to pull off. And this is annoying. This is like as annoying as like the Ocarina of Time water temple. Always switching through boots and stuff. Alright, let's head back up here to this watery surface, which isn't really a surface because it's like at the bottom of the sea. Well, that depends on your definition of surfaces. The surface is only a flat. Magic pudding, okay. That's... if you find magic pudding deep under the sea, you know it's gotta be good. Ooh, trivia card. Did I miss trivia card 1? Oh, that stinks. Okay, that looks like all the ladders. So now that's all that's left is to continue on. However, I need some more... oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oxygen. Oh, no. Alright, I think I made it. Yep, I'm right back where I was. I went through all that again. It took me like 5 minutes. This is annoying. Let's hope I don't die this time. Okay. So just speedrun it. Speedrunning it through the ocean. That's cool. It slowly moves down the line. Alright, there's an oxygen supply machine right here. Maybe that was a bad idea to go back to try to get oxygen. Alright, anyways, I'm past the worst of it. It should be in... I'm hoping it's an easy road from here to the surface. Navy squeal. Check. Thing is, I'm trying to balance my PSI, however, if I don't use PSI attacks, then I just spend that PSI healing because it took them longer to get KO'd. Okay. Life up A. Life up. Okay, why not? There we go. Alright, got some healing out of the way. There's a fish. What does this fish gotta say? Do you like sushi? It's not my thing. Further ahead is Tan Tan Island. There you'll find the forbidden. There you'll find the forbidden. There you'll find the forbidden. What was it again? There's forbidden. What's it? What was it again there? I don't know what he's saying anymore. I'm just gonna move on. Present! Oh dear. Oh, I need oxygen first. There's an ice supply astrocrop. Yes. I can hold my breath for a minute. Like one whole minute. I could probably hold it longer if it was a life or death situation. I wonder how long Lucas could hold it. Magic pudding. Okay. Oh, it looks like we're almost to the surface. Yes. I don't want to risk it. Don't want to risk it being inches from the ocean from the sandy seashore, then suffocate and be all the way back on the other side. Whatever logic that goes by, I don't know. Alright. What's that? I want to check that out once I get some more oxygen. This is going to be annoying to watch. Yay, exciting content. I'm truly making that right here. Let's see what this thingy is. Is this a frog? Oh, it's a frog. Go, oh, I'm Frogman. Gah, blub, blub, save your game. Alright. I'm down with that, Frogman. Please be careful out there. Get Humber to guard the next frog you meet. The heck is that thing? Is it a boss? Wow, how would I have known? Mastery Eddie. What were they thinking? I like this music though. Assist. Brain shock. Paralysis. Then I'm gonna try to smoke bomb him. And let's see what his weaknesses are. Smells like an animal. Smells weak against lightning. That's not an animal. That's not an animal. I'm just putting that out there. It's Master Eddie attacks. Master Eddie attacks. So fun. But didn't work. Crap. Okay. But didn't work on Master Eddie. What the heck is wrong with you, Master Eddie? Well, I have some... Okay, this should help, and then I will use that weakness to my advantage. Deep tools. No, I need some healing. I need some healing. I should have... You know, I'm gonna go back and PSI recovery life at peace to Duster. Duster, I'm gonna lower that guy's attack. And then Bungle just fight him. Oh no, a whirlpool! Just took mortal damage. Hurry, quick, faster. Yes! Dexter made it. Took out the magic button inventory. Okay. PSI, recovery. Life of A. Funny. PSI, attack. Thunder B. Alright, Tickle Stick. That do work. Good. Okay. I think I might win. But I don't know. I honestly don't know what Master Eddie is fully capable of. Seems he's almost impenetrable to... Well, it seems like he's immune to status effects. Oh, that could be annoying. I've got to fight to keep my team alive while Kumatora does without the real damage. PSI attack, Thunder B. Can he get smoke bomb? What about turned around? Master Eddie attacks. Master Eddie attacks. Alright, he's got a simple double attack. Dang, why does this stuff never work on bosses when you really need them to work? Okay, PSI, recovery life of B to Duster. PSI attack, Thunder B, and just plain out attacking since status effects aren't working. Wow, Lucas is already low again? Master Eddie can deal some damage. Okay. Keep recovery. Life is feed to Lucas. Suicide attack. Kick kicks under A. Oh dear. You know what? I'm second thought goods. Magic pudding. Kumatora. Kumatora recovery. Life of feed Lucas. Then Bonnie and Duster attack. Oh, come on. Look fast. Look fast. Alright. So I got another Kumatora aided. Decide. Oh, I should have shielded. That would have helped. Goods. I'll use the bomb, might as well. No, attack. PK Thunder B. I should give some of these items to Lucas, Duster and Bonnie. They're the ones that need them. It's just slowing down my moves. It's just annoying since it automatically goes to the first person in the party. At least I'm not carrying around like a pencil eraser. The bike or in the buy sign. This sound had a lots of crap to get. Okay, looks like I really need healing. Magic tart. No, can I heal? Recovery. My foot. Wait. Life of B. I need to heal this round, then I can shield next round. Recovery. Life of B. Ventura. Duster and Bony attack. Master a single level bike. That's not good. Oh, Lucas dodged. Oh no, it attacks everyone. That stinks. That stinks so bad. Alright. Yeah, crap. I'm just gonna... That stinks. Bye, Duster. It was nice knowing you. Let's go, boy. Free match time. Let's see what you get. And I'm fully ready for you. Okay, so... I want to start out with the shield. Everyone. Attack, and then I'll Thunder B. I already know his weaknesses. Oh, I should have given some items to... Crap, I didn't think about that. No, he's immune to status effects, so when the Bony and Duster will just be slowly eat away at his HP. Alright, that's a decent bit. Yeah, now I've gotta watch this. Watch everyone get shielded. Okay, that's nice. Then I'm going to do my most powerful attack yet. MPSI attack, Thunder. And, yeah, just bash him. Master Energy Regenerated a Whirlpool. That hit sound just sits me on edge. I'm like, ugh. Even with the shielding, I feel like it's really hurting. Alright, so I'll play Lucas recovery. Who's the lowest closest to dying? Bonnie, but he's got like the least HP. Yeah. I'll start healing later. I hope by then it's not too late. Okay. Even with the shield, I feel like I'm taking a crud load of damage. Lucas can't move. Lucas solidified. Good antidote, Lucas. What? Crap. Now, some of my party could die. Lucas can't move. Suicide recovery life of B Duster. Then just plan out bashing a bit. Come on, move faster, move faster. No. Well, recovery life of A Kumatora. PSI attack. No. PSI no attack. Thunder B. Then I have a cup of life noodles. Might as well use it while it's useful before it becomes not useful. Or whatever. Duster was revived. Good to us. PK Thunder. Alright. Recovery. Life of B. Duster. Suicide. Attack. Thunder B. And you just go back to beating him. This whirlpool attack's annoying. And thunder is very unreliable. Life of B, Kumatora, peace side attack, thunder B. Kick, bite. Asteroid attacks again. Mortal? I didn't think Lucas was in trouble. And if he goes down, there's no way I can revive him. Master Age with Blast of the Strength of Whirlpool. Took mortal damage. Hurry, hurry. Yeah, this is not good. Quick down here to collapse. Yes! Wait. Alright, that happened. Where are we? Tantan Island? Dang, all of our items got washed away and we have no energy left. Let's try to find something to kill with all of our items? Hey there, this is an emergency frog message. Can you hear me? This is an emergency message. Your guys' energy is at its very lowest. It's falling as low as it can get. Alright. So, I take it we should not take damage. Oh dear. So we have to sneak by everything. Okay. Energizing mushrooms. Don't eat too many. Found some mushrooms, but they're pretty funky looking. Eat them anyway? Yes. These mushrooms, they have funky looking color, but they're okay to eat, right? Are you really going to eat them? Yes, they say they're energizing. They seem to be alright. Oh no. Or not. You're overcome by an indescribably odd sensation. Oh no, I took... Oh crap. Now I'm high. The sign lied to me. Alright, well that just goes to show you. Don't eat mushrooms you find deep. Oh no. Lucas felt just dandy. Oh Lucas, what are you doing here? Are you lost? Bony seems to say that's bad. Yeah, I'm kind of, there's nothing wrong with being lost. An eerie smile blocked the way. Face side, attack, and my maximum powerful attack, and freeze. and smoke bite. Here's my shout out. It can't work. Oh dear. Okay. Looks like this thing might be harder to take down than I thought. Attack, freeze beast. Get nothing going, perhaps. Go to sleep, snip. What's its weakness? Smells like a zombie. Smells weak against fire. Smells weak against numbness. So it's undead. Something or another. Okay. Alright, peace side attack, fire beast, and dispatch. An eerie smile attack. Wait. It's just a mushroom. Let's try to see. The eerie smile is a nerfment from the earth. Yeah, Bonnie was the one who didn't eat anything, so he knew it was the mushroom all along. The zombie mushroom or whatever. Just took damage from poison. Here is now stop moving. You won! Lucas is level 39. Amateur is level 37. I was 37. Duster didn't level up. Oh no. This reminds me of Deep Darkness from Earthbound. No problem here. What's the... No problem. Okay. Okay. Those people aren't who they think... Who I think they are. Duster, it was my fault you lost full. You lost full use of your left leg. I'm sorry. Don't leave me again. Come with me. Let's leave this list. No. You ungrateful child, you would make anyone cry. Sorry, full circle. Right, so I have to fight. I have to fight back all of these. Someone started to feel feverish. The trash can. There's a trash can here. Look inside it. Probably a bad idea. Ta-da! Inside the trash can, there was a couple lessons. Surprisingly, a good idea. Oh dear. The mailbox lid is open. Peek inside. No! No, probably a bad idea. Fine, whatever. There's our lots of postcards inside. Read them? Yes. The boy named Lucas is crying out of grief. The boy named Lucas and his dogs are loitering in the court. The boy named Lucas is getting in trouble on the map. The boy named Lucas stole nuts from our garden. The boy named Lucas is bullying animals. The boy named Lucas throwing some bad magic. The boy named Lucas. The boy named Lucas. The boy named Lucas. Minka let out a tremendous scream. Alright, that's not really Claus. Hey Lucas, what you up to? It looks so fun. Let me join you. You won't let me join in? Why not? Why not? Why won't you let me join in? Eerie smile, so many attacks. Recovery. Life of the Lucas. Oh, I was taking damage from the poison the whole time. I should have killed myself with healing. Scary mask. Bite. Damage from it. Okay. Offense decrease. Eerie smile burst to the left. Lucas took damage from the poison. Alright. Dustin is healing, and I need to get rid of this poison. Eerie smile's body was engulfed in flames. Oh no, fear side recovery. My foot B Duster. Suicide attack. freeze. No. Fire. Kick. Fight. Special damage from force. The ejects damage from flames. Your smile grew bigger. Oh, what the crap? It's the Chimera all along. Oh, I should have sniffed it to see what it was. Sniff. Smells like a biological Chimera. Smells good against fire. Smells good against sleep. Oh, so I was doing the right stuff all along. Never mind. Here's not the damage from flames. The eerie smile took a powerful swing. Looks like I have a form of special technique to experiment from the force. Looks fast. Yes! Victory! Okay. More post boxes. Your side. Alright. Healing. Lucas. And Duster. Then Michael P. Michael B. Michael P. And Michael A. Michael A. Okay, what's inside these? The mailbox loads up if you can decide why not. Step inside the sheer, never-ending darkness. That's nice. The mailbox loads up if you can decide. So the line for countless screams. Mailbox loads up if you can decide. Yes, what's the sound of yourself crying? Recording to our receiver one. It turned off and it's down. The love this was? Yes. And so the mailbox, absolutely nothing. Nothing came bursting out. Okay, but his fever went away. Oops, aren't healing. Alright, the mail is open to the side. There's also pretty butterflies. Yeah, pretty butterflies. There's a trash can. Look inside it. Head out inside the trash can. There was magic pudding. Give Pony. Oh, yeah. I'm so feeling it right now. Your mommy's waiting for you. She's waiting for you. Fresh mate. She's waiting. She's waiting for you. Here, smile, send me check. I want to go light on the PK. I'll just do a standardized attack until I can find out what its weakness is and exploit them for my advantage. Alright, let's sniff this thing. Smells like a bug, smells weak against ice, smells weak against numbness. Your smile, you died quickly, two doors now. Oh no. That's true. Okay. Oh no, the bug type is super effective against the psychic type. What am I going to do? Oh wait, that's right. Bug is weak to the ice type Pokemon. Go, Jinx. How do your smile vanish there? Victory. That's still not 36. Alright, that was an easy fight. It's a better secret bird. Maybe. Maybe. Lucas is not sure anymore. Besides, someone looked back at you from inside the mailbox. Or so it seemed, but you were the one looking from the other side too. Yeah. Oh no, it's Wes. Hiding in the corner. It's another Wes. It's a Flint and another Flint. Oh boy, isn't this a happy, exciting party? Let's switch places. Lucas, let's switch places here. You're more. Your smile's in the chat. I'll go lay on the PSI. Center tag, snap. Out of the screen. Oh, Dolphin Flames. Okay. Shelter Bug, Shelter Against Ice Numbers. Looks to damage from the flames. Alright. Recovery Shield. Oh wait, if Bony didn't eat the mushrooms, then how did he recover his health? Well, I guess this might just all be inside because he's dead anyways.
Well, no, don't die. He can see things are.
Damn. Freeze and bash. Ear smile, breathe fire. Oh, it's a dragonfly. Let me guess, that's its name. Looks to come near in 612 animals. At the present, there is some beef. Maybe. Goods. Drop. Yes. Okay. This is a... There's trash can. Look inside. Yes. Ta-da! Inside the trash can, there's a fairy ribbon. Okay. Goods. Fairy ribbon. Give. Kumatora. Alright, then. Prevent. Leave. Let's go to the eclipsed. Okay, wait, no. Wait, no, that's not equipped. Why is the equip so annoying? Okay, no, not. Boing, really. Wait. Okay. So now Kumatora can't fall asleep. I guess that's more useful than forgetfulness. Did I miss something back here? Yeah. Just some... Everyone's waiting for you. Everyone's waiting to throw rocks at you, spit on you, make your life... Here's everyone. Everyone you love. Harry's smile's going to attack. Oh. Fishside attack. Bees. Beetles. I'll just kick it. Snap. Okay. Here's my lid out of the stream. Oh, it's a dragonfly. Smells like bug, smells like weakness, eyes, smells like weakness, numbness. Oh. Alright, I think I got it. Yeah, looks up here in 612. I wonder, is it like a completely different experience if you don't eat the mushrooms? There's an alligator head. Goods. Alligator hat. Give. Bunny. So let's go to the equipment screen and give Bunny the alligator hat. Yeah. Woohoo. Nah. So it's like some of the best music I've heard in a long, it's music, it's, oh crap. It's almost supper time. Kinwa should be back soon. What? She's not coming back? Why did you do something to her? Huh? I did it to her? Kinwa isn't coming back? Who are you? What did you do? It's time for supper, it's time for supper. Air smile for the attack. Kiss eye attack. I'm going to presume freeze. Mage! Sniff. Oops. Smells like bug. Yes! Alright. Lowered its accuracy. Coming toward can't fall asleep. Oops.
Okay. Put this fast to sleep. Sister's fast to sleep. I'm one. Pow! Eerie smile vanished in the thin air. You won! Let's just come here in 1005. Oh dear. Mailbox was peek inside, yes. Sounds like the mail was piled right on putrid omelets. That's just somewhat creepy. I'm gonna beat you, boy. Daddy's gonna beat you. And your smile soon attack. Nope, not guard. Just attack these B and smoke bomb. No, why did I sniff? I know what it's gonna be. It's gonna be a bug. Whatever. Alright, smoke bomb. Oh, Bunny's low on stuff. No. Okay, bash. I need to finish it fast. Here, there's a pincher. Alright. I think I should have enough to PSI to heal Bunny. Ooh, I'm almost like level 40. Is this the exit? Oh, hot spring. Alright, so I might want to save, but it might be a trap. Gorgeous hot spring. Teehee.
I don't trust it! I don't trust it! I honestly think it's gonna be a trap!
The mailbox was on the side, yes. There's nothing inside the mailbox, except for the 1,000 rat corpses. Ah. Hey, it's an amazing hot spring. Like that made everyone look smart to feel alive again. Bony sat that out. He knew it's not what it looks like. Look enhanced. It's probably some mud pit. Some slimy mud pit. No, no. Who are you again? Who are you? I hear you smile for a bit, okay. Attack. No. PSI attack. Okay, so. Freeze. Smoke bomb. Just go for the bike. You smoke and stop crying. Is it? No, I guess incorrect. Beside attack. A. Beside attack. Fire beast. Tickle stick. Bite. What is that? Is that a Wallerangating? I'm gonna guess that's his name. I'm gonna guess it's called Wallerangating. That sounds pretty appropriate. Wallerangating. Why did they just make Shamir and put them on random islands? It's Bubble Monkey. It's in here. There's a trash can. Look at that. Yes. Ta-da! Inside the trash can there was bug spray. Maybe. Not quite sure. Oh no. That doesn't look good. Yeah, just gonna walk on by. Hello, ice cream. Let me lift you all up. Beast attack. B. Attack. Fire. Smoke bomb. Bite. Your smile let out the screen. Okay, shh. Oh, I forgot. Bony didn't get it in the hot spring. I should have used freeze. PSI attack. Freeze B kick. Serious smile, breathe fire.
Alright, there we go. There goes the dragonfly. Company earned 612. Let's climb this ladder. Oh, is this a real guy? You there, you there. A needle stuck in you? I'll take it. I'll take the needle for you. The shiny car. It'd be dangerous if it suddenly took off. It's scary when it stops. The needle's at the top of this mountain, isn't it? Oh wait. The magic seat. Twist, turn, that person over there is Mixolydia. Isn't she pretty? Oh me, oh my, we have visitors, and look, they're all hopped up on mushrooms. You people stink. Oh, wait a minute. Might you be Lucas Kumator and Duster? Wow, you guys really stink. Diana told me about you. I'm Mixolydia, one of the Magipsies. If that's who I'd remember, Mixo, no, Missy will do just fine. Okay, line up here. Yuck, what a stench. Just a tiny bite of those mushrooms will cause terrible hallucinations. Powerful hallucinations that tear at your weaknesses and scars in your heart. Oh, it'll bring you back to your senses now. Just get a board and point out wacky sense back into you. There, all better. I'm amazed you even made it this far after eating those four things. I know what you want to ask. The island's needle's at the top of the hill. I sense that the time has come too, so whenever you want to pull it, go ahead. That assuming you get rid of the special barrier I set up to protect it, of course. Oh, I almost forgot. My friend Ocho here picked up each and every item you dropped in the ocean. Be sure to thank him. Yes, all sorts of things fall into the ocean. Picking up those things along the beach is known as beachcombing, and I just love it. Obtained all your items that have been washed away. Okay, let me equip this stuff. Okay, I found out it was all automatically equipped, so no need to pause it and go re-equipping everything. We may be tiny, but we're still living beings. We eke out our lives as mole crickets, and actually, we start to branch out into the business world. I've heard this before. Come on. Let's hurry it up. Yes, let's see what we have by Sincerity Dumplings, Libra Bracelet. Bracelet of Libra, to be equipped of the body, Feather Charm, Spiky Weapon. Oh boy, these are some good stuff. Okay. If you may ask my fellow okay, wait. I need to sell some stuff, get some DP, all that. Okay, so sell Lucas, funny stick. Okay, we have advancements for all of those. No wait. Second thought, I'll get the PP first and see what I can and cannot sell. DP stuff. I need all of it. Need to be careful out there. Give my regards to next choice. Neat. Okay. They're still living beings. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna pause here and stock up on some stuff. Alright, I was hoping to get a little more, but I wasn't able to do that. However, I did max out Lucas and Duster's equipment. So, yeah, we got the Spiky Weapon, Feather Charm, and Awesome Crown Libra Bracelet. So, Lucas has got some good stats going on there for him. So, yeah. Kumator, not so much. But, it looks like I'm doing okay. So save. And I want to see some of the stuff when I was tripping, what it actually looks like in the real world. Oh, so that was the guy. Do you have needles stuck in you? I'll pull out the needles. Oh. I figured. This is the actual hot spring. How's my status doing? Me. Down. That's funny. Well, I guess sometimes mind over matter. Tantan hot spring critter hit. Be careful not to slip and fall into this ledge. Okay. Move on, there's probably a boss up ahead. Alright. There's a boss up ahead, let's face it head on. Or in the episode, whichever comes first, Scamper Mushroom. Let's beat the crap out of it. It did a combo. There we go. You won! Yeah, I got the tech on. Now I'm gonna surprise and beat the crap out of you before even you can respond to what I'm gonna do to you, boss. See, just to be, what are you gonna do against that? What are you gonna do against that? More bugs. Titania's cohort suddenly attacked them. That should do some damage. Attack freeze. Alright, I'll take on the front one first. And I'll smoke bomb the other one. I'll go after bite. Only two, whatever. Duster dodge quickly. Oh. Go some of my moves. Duster dodge, yes, Duster dodge. Try to hit me now. Use this fast flare, PSI, healing A, Lucas. And then Beast will smoke bomb the other one. The Titanic brandished adventure. Oh no. No. Alright. PSI attack. Alright. And freeze B. Duster is fast bony. Okay, come on. Why do they keep on doing this? Yeah, alright, so switching out that equipment was probably a good decision. Considering how much enemies know hypnosis. Alright, that finished them off. Look to come near 2010. I need speed. Why does Lucas never get speed? That's what I need most for Lucas. Scamper Mushroom got away. Let's just beat it up. Scamper Mushroom scattered spores. Bonnie dies quickly. It's a needle right out here. Who won? Luke's coming here at 543 speed points. No, we still gotta climb higher. An unwelcome gust blocked away. Smoke bomb. Just generating water. Not this again. Smells like strange spirits, smells like against lightning. Yes, I guessed it right. Use my noggin and zap thing. And we'll concuss by 10 numb. Okay. Yeah. Tutor level 38. Yep. Oh boy, I shouldn't use that move. It takes up a lot of PP. Like 40 PP right there. That's using up all my PP! You heard a Mambo rhythm. Ah. What's this way? Oh, more unwelcome guests. Okay. Save my PP. Thunder B. Picking up Pendulum. Right. Then we'll just attack. Oh, they do decent damage. Alright. PK Thunder! PK Thunder! Oh. Unwelcome guest woke up. Wow. Attack. Just attack. Thunder. This might not be the first one, I guess. Oh, good. No, I should have shielded. I need to shield more. That would save me alive. And we'll just vanish into thin air. Vanished into thin air. Luke is coming here in 2912. Oh, there's a bridge here, there's a bridge here. Which one's the right bridge? Ah, I found the secret bridge. A vigor stick. A stick that invigorates the whole group. Alright, so then I could equip this. And this spiky vigor stick. And then I could give, the spiky weapon to Kumatora. Oh, I have to go to the stupid equipment screen. I wish it could just say right there, equip. Alright. Oh, that's where I need to heal, probably. Life of P. Okay. No one goes to this court, walk the way. Assist, shield, this attack, thunder B. Alright, bash, bash. Oh, this giant water. Before I have the chance to shield. Alright, well, it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Zap that one, zap. No, not zap the other one. That's disappointing. Shield it. Ka-chink. 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 And ka-chink. Alright, so now what should I do? Attack. Nope. A. Attack. Under B. I'll beat this first one because if I even add the damage, then that will just give me more hits overall. Man, the shield's only protecting me from like 10 damage. Or 20, 10 or 20. Alright, there goes one. And this should finish him. Nope, not quite. I'll beat the last little bit of HP out of him. Alright, there we go. You won! Luke's Emperor Bounty's 39. Alright. Oh crap, it's a maze. Forward. Okay, this is the right way. Sorry, I'm gonna start to feel first. Okay. Now I'm going slower.
best present. It's got Swallow Banana. Good. Equipped on the head. Oh, give that to Duster. So, I have to go to the stupid equipment screen. Alright, Rail Banana, Swallow Banana. Alright, so now that's all fine and dandy. So I imagine the boss is up here on this cliff side. Or the needle. Alright. Save. Save. How much GP I got? I'll figure that out next time. Alright, you know, I'm going to end the episode here, and I'm going to pick up next time. So continue watching the series, please. I really appreciate it. Unless you don't want to, of course I'll understand that maybe this isn't your thing. But if you are enjoying it, if you're one person who actually watches it all the way through, this thumbs up is for you.